Now I will explain the squares. After that, I will tell you the square roots. Let us go for squares.
Squares.
See, as all of us do know the formula
a plus b whole square equals to a square plus 2ab plus b square.
Suppose
12 square assume a and b step 1 b square equals to 2 square equals to 4. 4 here step 2 equals to 2ab equals to 2 into 1 into 2 equals to 4. 4 here
because we are coming from right to left.
Step 3 equals to a square equals to 1 square equals to 1. 1 here.
1 double 4. Using that formula we have arrived. Now you tell me who invented this formula, Indians or foreigners? Everything was invented by us only. So using this formula you have seen this, and like that you can find the square of any number in few seconds. You see, suppose
23 square equals to a and b, assume it as step 1 b square equals to 3 square equals to 9. 9 here step 2 2 into a into b equals to 2 into 2 into 3 equals to 12. 2 here, 1 outside
and 1 outside. Why? Always you have to remember, I told you in the beginning itself, in speed mass when you are operating 2 digits, let it be square, multiplication or cube, when you are operating 2 digits you have to take only 1 digit. Like that when you go for 3 digits you have to take 2 digits. I will show you that also. You are going, when you are going for 4 digits you have to take 3 digits at a time. That is the rule. Now here we are operating only 2 digits, 2, 3. Now so you have to take only 1 digit, that is take 2 which is in 1's place, take 2 here and keep 1 outside.
Step 3 equals to a square equals to 2 square equals to 4. Add 4 plus 1 equals to 5. 5 here.
529. See, 23, 2 is a, 3 is b, right? Formula is a plus b whole square is equal to a square plus 2ab plus b square. Take that formula. So and you come from right to left. Step, what is step 1? Last thing is b square. Here b is 3. So 3 square is 9. And step 2 is 2ab. 2 into a is 2, b is 3. So it is 12. And what is step 3? A square. A square is 2 square into 4. Here in this 12, you write 2 here and keep 1 outside. Because while we are operating 2 digits, we have to take 1 digit. So you take 2 in the answer, keep this 1 outside. And last step, a square is 2 square, that is 4. 4 plus 1, 5. Like that, you can find the square of any 2 digital number. For that matter, 3 digit, 4 digits, I will show you. Now we are talking about only 2 digits. Like this, take any number. Suppose
46 square, 6 square equals to 36. 6 here, 3 outside. 2 into a into b equals to 2 into 4 into 6 equals to 48. 48 plus 3 equals to 51. 1 here, 5 outside. 4 square equals to 16. 16 plus 5 equals to 21. 21 here.
Now 4 square, 16 plus 5, 21. So 46 square is 2116. Anything, you take bigger numbers. Suppose you want
83 square equals to 3 square equals to 9. 9 here, 2AB equals to 2 into 8 into 3 equals to 48. 8 here, 4 outside. 8 square equals to 64. 64 plus 4 equals to 68. 68 here. 95 square assume A and B. 5 square equals to 25. 5 here, 2 outside. 2 into 9 into 5 equals to 2 into 5 equals to 10. 10 into 9 equals to 90.
Your problem will be, you know up to 9th table I think perfectly. From that onwards the problem starts. Here 2 9's 18 and 18 5's all of you must be knowing well. Definitely 90% of the people do not know 18 5, 18 1's 18, 18 2's 36, like that they have to recite and do all those things. So instead I am telling you an easy way. While multiplying there is no rule, you have to multiply in a serial order. You can multiply in any way you like. If you cannot multiply like this, 2 into 9, 18, 18 into 5, 90. If you cannot multiply like that, come like this. 5 into 9, 45, 45 into 2, 90. Is it not easy? 5 into 9, 45. 45 into 2, anybody can say. Otherwise, still easier. You multiply.
2 into 5 equals to 10. 10 into 9 equals to 90. 90 here. 90 plus 2 equals to 92. 2 here, 9 outside.
Right? Next.
9 square equals to 81. 81 plus 9 equals to 90. 90 here.
9025. Like that, any two digital square can be done. See.
76 square equals to 6 square equals to 36. 6 here, 3 outside. 2AB equals to 2 into 7 into 6 equals to 2 into 6, 12, 12 into 7 equals to 84. 84 plus 3 equals to 87. 7 here, 8 outside. 7 square equals to 49. 49 plus 8 equals to 57.
Am I clear? 6, 6 is 36. That you have to do in few seconds. That is the main thing. Leisurely anybody can do using that formula. But you have to do a little bit fast. 6, 6 is 36. 6 here, 3 outside. 70 is 14. 14 8s. Problem? Multiply like this. 6 into 7, 42. 42 into 2, 84. 84 plus 3, 87. 7 here, 8 here. Okay? And finally, 8 here in the means 8 outside. And finally, 7, 7 is 49. Plus 8, 57. And finally, the biggest number you are going to get in two digits is
99 square equals to, assume it as A and B. B square equals to 9 square equals to 81. 1 here, 8 outside. 2AB equals to 2 into 9 into
81 into 2, 162. 162 plus 8
equals to
81 into 2 162. 162 plus 8
170. 0 here, 17 outside. A square equals to 9 square equals to 81. 81 plus 17 equals to 98. 98 here.
Make you remind one thing. As I have already told you, there will be minimum 3-4 methods to solve a problem in speed mass. Here this 99 square, I have already explained you one way. Does anybody remember? 99 into 99. 99 square means 99 into 99. Isn't it? You can do like this. But I have already told you, just I want to make you remind. How? When you forget of these two digits, and when you are multiplying with all 9s, I have told you a thing. That is, subtract 1 from top number. That is 99 minus 1, 98. And all from 10, last, all from 9, last from 10. So, 9 minus 9, 0. 10 minus 9, 1. So, 99 into 99 is 9801. So, you can adopt this procedure, or this one you can do. As I told you, there are many things. And I want to tell you one more amazing thing. So, I have explained you thoroughly how to square two digits. Right from 12 to 19, we have seen everything.